Back to work, Toots.
She's working, Beach Ball. Quit your yapping.
Seal off the area.
Move over, Slowpoke.
Outlaw. Next time we race for keeps, and your head will be my trophy!
Blow it out your ear! You were bottle-fed, weren't you?
This area is up.
Yeah! Whoa!
Thank you.
my place while you're out there.
Get out of the mess! I spent many a day cleaning up this place for old Greeny.
Good work, Jack. And Daxter, I suppose. Before we came through the rift long ago, I was nurturing that life seed from the great tree. It seems the metalheads are attracted to its power. Take the seed to Onan now. She will prepare it for Samus.
You mean you?
No, the other me, Daxter. My younger self needs the seed's power to become sagely.
So, let me get this straight. It's fair to say that by bringing your younger self the life seed now, we helped you become the sage you are today. We helped you get your powers in the first place. And you never thanked us?
Thank you, Daxter. Now go do it!
Says, what took you so long? We had to skip lunch waiting for you too. Okay. She really says, thank you for saving the live seed. But I wouldn't say that if I were her. Give Onan the seed, and she will prepare it for Samus. Bird seed.
Back off, Featherweight!
Listen, Tiny Tail. I was leading my 100 flocks south before you had fur one between your legs. Not that your fur means anything.
At least I'm not some overstuffed, over-yapping, feather-dusty mouthpiece for the world's oldest professional.
Jack says, have a nice day. Jack says, I can't think on my own. Jack says, go bite yourself.
That's it, rat boy. Now you've really pissed me off.
Knock it off, both of you.
You're lucky I'm famished. Onan says, take the energized life seed to young Samus in Haven Forest. It will give Samus the power he needs to finally see the forest from the trees. Go, quickly.
I've got suspicions.
Thank you.
your nerves? How's the bzzz stuff going?
I've got good news and bad news. The good news is Core tells me we've got enough power online to keep the shield walls up. So for now, the city's safe. But I don't know how long the system can hold.
And the bad news?
We've detected a cluster of metalhead eggs growing up at the strip mine site. Now you've got to go back there and find a way to destroy those eggs before they turn into a whole new army of creatures.
I noticed the crane was lifting a large metal container. If we could jump onto the container, we could drop the crate from above.
Hi, jump, drop? Why don't I like the sound of that?
Come on, Dax, let's go.
I've got suspicious activity in the sector.
Whoa!